Should have at least two extra Pikmin, I think.
Thank you.
an okay place to get the chime. I thought I was not going to grab onto that one pellet, and also I saw a red. Get enough on the head, I guess.
Woo!
don't know if I've lost a yellow there before. Afraid of the Geiger counter coming in. I would have let the first one die if I hadn't screwed up with the second one. That was an experiment that worked very well. Seventy-six, 5, 51, I think. Dude, he killed all three. Yeah, I'm gonna have to pluck this. Gonna have to deal with some leaves, I think. This isn't gonna work. What? That might work. Oh god, this is gonna be really close. Oh my god, I pressed A as soon as I could. I made it there with 0 frames to spare. I can't believe that distract worked. He was so high. Thank you. really good forest of hope, but I got a lot of leaves. Leaves can be really annoying in the first part. No pellets, no bread bug. Hopefully he goes for those pellets later. Next one on there. Wouldn't mind getting a couple deaths now. Okay, no more deaths. That's two. Alright, let's see how this goes. Kill 5 reds. Gotta keep 10 in my squad. Yeah, I had to stop it when I had it, but I just, like, reset it a bunch of times. That's like 15 seconds lost. To get the bread bug late. Yeah. I can't right now. You see, I had the foresight to know that I was going to need that red. Not when I threw it down there initially, but I realized it later. Okay, you gotta be stopped. Another gold without the area cutscene skip. -108, holy cow. Wait, what? I mean, I guess the blue, the yellow just missed with the bomb. Can't really think of any other reason why he wasn't dead. That's gotta be like more than one frame for that cutscene skip. Alright. Here we go. Distant Spring. Alright, we can run with 27. I just have to remember. I just have to remember. He's not gonna be facing the way I want him to, probably. I know he is, cool. Do I have to remember though? I'm gonna forget. I really can't afford a death on the second set of sheer wakes then. If you guys want to be helpful in chat, you can remind me to throw four off to the side after the bowsprit. Just spam that after the armored cannon beetle. Probably won't look at chat, but I don't know, could help. Snitch bug, give me a snitch bug, please. Yes. Okay, now I need to throw five after. I need to throw five off to the side after the bowsprit. Alright, wait, I'm just gonna stop this. Okay, now I can use it for cuts and skips. I don't even need to distract this guy. I don't know why I'm doing this. 65. It's a little many. It's because I threw too many on the bridge, I think. I needed to check the number of bombs I had. Okay, that's fine. I have the other part there for cutscene skips. I should have 73. Okay, I'm concerned a little bit. Okay, second stitch bug. Sweet, he's right there, and he's looking away. No. Okay, he's circling around. Sweet. 60. I think this barely works out. I have an extra yellow. No, I need you guys. I need to throw 4 off to the side because I have an extra yellow. And make sure it's moving. It's moving good. Gonna distract it. That is 30, yeah. Cool. Alright. It's got a good chance. No, that was free. That was free. Alright, we're getting out of here. I'm not gonna play with that guy. Just practice this section. Oh my God, I almost choked it. Please fall down. Okay. That was bad. 33.50, I got 25 up here. One trip, 24. God, this is not a good time to get that cutscene. I don't think I needed to go that way, but I'm scared. Probably gonna be too slow to get the Kronos Reactor cutscene skip. Alright, I just gotta not fail this part. Okay, sweet. Okay. I think I could have gotten it. I was just not prepared. Pretty bad distance spring for cutscene skips so far. Oh god. I needed to get him on camera earlier. Try to keep more of my blues alive. Let's get some cutscene skips. I don't know if I'm gonna have to slow that down to get this area cutscene skip here. Oh, I was gonna press A, dude. Oh, but I was so scared they were gonna fight. Never done that setup before. Still might be gold. The rest of the day was pretty clean. Alright guys, here we go. It's time. This is the moment I've been waiting for. Gonna go for it all. 90 blue strat. Even though it's way harder, going for it. All right, all blacks. Forgot I had my yellows. Here we go. let's go two cycle maybe? No, not no two cycle. Just don't jump. Just anything but a jump, please, anything but a jump. Frick. Just die right now. Die soon. Please die. Don't jump. God dang it. He has so little HP left, dude. Okay. Probably world record. Oh my god, he had like no HP left though. I think it's 55 too. You see that? That was a gold final trial, and he jumped 5 times. That strat saves so much time, dude. Just imagine if I'd gotten a 2-cycle. That would have been another 30 seconds, maybe even 40. Dude, world record. And it actually, if you account for the cutscene skips, it's a tie with Moke. Yeah, thanks Cap, thanks Matt. Well, Cap, I mean, I think 52 is possible. I think you can beat IID's time on Wii by 3 minutes with the cutscene skips, and then another 45 seconds, not more than that, another minute with strats that are possible on Wii that aren't possible on GameCube or JP. Like, you can cutscene skip like a god, plus the distraction in Distant Spring that lets you get 2 more cutscene skips, plus the final trial strat, 30 seconds, or 35, 40, I don't know. And then, yeah, and then Forest Hope is faster on Wii because of long whistles, long throws, and Forest Naval is faster on Wii because of the long throw to the Lever Bridge, and then I think you account for all that, you can get a 52. I think my current potential is like low 54. Like, that Distant Spring was a gold and it wasn't that good. Had a really bad beginning. And I can still gold Forest Naval by a lot. But man, I'm really happy with this time. That Forest of Hope time is actually a tie with IID, even before cutscene skips. So it's really good. Man, though, it would have been so sick to get that 2-cycle ball blacks. Or if he just would have not jumped. It would have been like 55 OX, probably. I think I missed two area cutscene skips as well. I think I only got the Forest of Hope one, if I remember correctly. I mean, those are so important. This run had the sketchiest distraction for the armor cannon beetle in Forest of Hope. And the luckiest area cutscene skip, dude. Had a good beat it long ways, too. I think it was a late bread bug, if I remember correctly. Which is not my favorite. Snagger, it was a 3-cycle, maybe? I don't know. I wonder what the odds of him jumping are. Maybe like 50%? I think if I had a few more blues, it could have been a 2-cycle too. I'm not sure. Tough to say. Snitch bugs were... The first one was good, second one was not great, but like, I think I got it on like the second go around or something. I always cut the clam way too close. I always cut it closer than I mean to. Yeah, Moke's Puffstool strat is a lot easier. I don't know if it's faster, necessarily, but it's a lot easier. I just have to mention, dude, the puffy blowhogs next to a bunch of ball bears that are sleeping is genius level design. It's like, it's so simple, yet such a pain to deal with. I think I had a pretty slow ball bear clip, if I remember correctly. It's like maybe third or fourth try. At some point I'll try to learn Moke and IID strat. Thanks for watching, everybody.